down there. I'm definitely behind the security and that couple. I have my people went down there to the inside behind the scenes. I got the meeting. It was 2,000 pounds polar bear went over by. Folks who do not realize how big the polar bear is, are standing next to it. My pickup, that big white van out there, ain't nothing standing next to the polar bear. The thing is just unbelievable. I mean, this animal is such a wonderful animal. It's his backyard. It's 10 stars. If it wasn't for those pesky insurance companies and those pesky federal regulations, I could turn to you know, loose amount of things in here. I would not worry one bit about it. I can take them to do a preschool, turn them loose with the little kids. I'll go have lunch. I'll come pick them up later. So, you know what? I don't see any insurance guys, and I don't see any federal regulations. So, if the kids want to come up, get my new tunnel, line up here over there, line in the rope. Okay, hold it. Three at a time, guys. Dance around. I'll call you.
Oh,